calculus?
I loved that my dad loved how much I loved math. However, after all the pieces to the world, they were just numbers. To me, they were invisible signs. We race every day. The last day we raced was the last good day he ever had.
Dad? Dad!
What is this?
Nothing. That's when I began my career as a quitter. The only thing I loved but never quit was math.
They're kicking me out?
You don't have friends. You don't have a job.
It's time for you to go.
This is Ms. Galben. I was your elementary school principal.
Your mother told me that you don't have a job.
Yeah?
You're it.
Our new math teacher.
You should have better control over the class, Miss Gray.
Can I call you Mommy?
No.
Let's play a game.
You and Lisa form your numbers with your bodies.
What's the total?
8.
That's right.
I'm Ben. And Smith, I teach science.
This is our first human equation.
I like the kids imposing his numbers. Is that a smile? Hey. Are you avoiding me, Miss Gray?
Thought I dropped something.
You are the strangest woman I've ever met. Going to the movies.
I don't go to the movies.
That's all right. I wasn't asking you to go. That's my fault, Miss Gray.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to. Stop talking. Hey, why don't you get another seat, man? Why don't you?
Did you just defend my honor?
I haven't liked anyone like this in a long time.
I have to go to the bathroom. You're wonderful. You have a heart of gold.
I don't think I've ever been myself.
Let's go out like a family.
And we are a family.
Like another family then.
Got this in the mail. I thought it was a little wordy.
We're gonna be like you.